PA Patriot Prospecting checking in. What's going on, everybody? Going to go through Duggerz dirt. Yeah, baby. Here we go. What have we got in there? Nice. How's everybody doing on this fine Saturday? Hope everybody's well. Doug said this is dirty. And some cool stuff we got here. Take a look at this. Neato, man. Make sure we get all them mud balls. Oh, that's pretty neat. Take a look at them, see if we can figure out what they are according to Doug's instruction. Quarter inch. Wow. Pretty cool. Really neat stuff. Can't wait to go through that. Cool beans. Got some organics in there, baby. Excuse me. Some of these organics out. Not too bad. Shake, shake, shake. Looking for my other classifiers. Here they are. Nice muddy mess. Hopefully with all this classification, we'll get rid of some of this muck. We'll pan these out separately, of course. Yeah, we got some organics, baby. Got these cool little band-aid packs today, man, when I went and got my leg looked at. 15 band-aids in each one. They're giving them away as Halloween treats, and they were like, just take them, get rid of them. And they also got these cool little lights, man. Something happens to you, you get stuck in the dark, and they got to come find you. Wait till you hear them and click this on, man, that'll help them find you, man. That's pretty cool. Pretty neat. I grabbed all three of them. They were trying to get rid of them, so. Good stuff. Classifying away. Ooh, there might be a piece of shiny in there. Water's a little dirty. There we go. Look at that go, man. Did you see that? All right. So we got some stuff to run through the sluice. Just for the fun of it. Get this bad boy fired up. Nah, we moved it. Let's check it. Be right back. Forgot about my little leak. Mm-hmm. level. Dead balls. 8.5 degrees. All right, now let's fire this bad boy up. I was watching Mike earlier, man, over at Vendetta Prospecting. He was running through all his stuff, man. That was cool, man, running that sluice. Always get the air bubbles out of your mats. Scoop number one. How we doing down here? Oh, we dancing. Last time I ran the mat, I didn't check the indicator mat. I had a couple flakes of gold in there too. Chew it up, baby. It's getting a little warm today. Appreciate Doug Odette making up this bag of dirt for me. Really cool of them. Adding in all them cool gems. Doing its thing, baby. Banshee had an awesome giveaway. Julie rocks. Go check out Banshee Mining. Thank you. next best thing to getting out in the creek. If you can't, get yourself a bag of pay dirt. 2-3 pound bag of dirt, man. Have yourself a little fun. Hook up your sluice. Get yourself a little gold and some other cool stuff. You're getting to like this power pig, man. This thing is cool. Yeah, baby, I'd open up the door. It's getting warm in here. Sticky icky clay. Nice and built up now. There it is. Let that run for a minute. Excuse me. Wasn't too bad. Classified it down. Got rid of that organic material. You plan through that too. Let this run a minute or so more. Make sure to add that water into the pan, just in case anything fell out. Oh, windy out there. Had to chalk the door. Yeah. Shut her down. Very cool. Very, very cool. Ooh. Come take a look at the indicator mat. I see Johnny in there. And a lot of it. Wow. Probably some more up under there, but we haven't pulled out yet. Cool beans. We got the shiny. How'd I do that? Yeah, it's pulled bad boy out. Can't do that. Should have had a better plan for this. Ooh, baby. Fool up. Thank you. Nice. Nice and clean.